U.S. Coast Guard is investigating after a man died after jumping from a boat in Anne Arundel County. Officials tell WJZ it happened on the Rogue River just before 3 o'clock this afternoon. Authorities say the man jumped from a boat and didn't resurface. County fire crews and dive teams searched the water for about an hour before finding the man. He was pronounced dead at the scene.